Hi, it's Vital from Creativity Prompt. Here I take a stack of plain white paper. It is 5.5 inch long and 8 inch wide. So I fold it in half, and here you can see that it's kind of messy at the ends. So I just trim off the excess with a grid ruler that I align with the edges of the white paper. And with the craft knife, I just cut all the edges and straighten the edge. Now I take a cardstock, which is 8.5 inch wide and 5.5 inch long, and kind of wrap it around the white paper stack to make sure that it fits and that the spine is rounded at the same width as the spine of the paper stack. Now I take a grid ruler and center it and mark the center and also 1 inch from the center at each side, to the left and to the right of the center. Then with the paper piercer, I pierce through all the papers in the stack and the cardstock cover, and I just go through everything with the paper piercer for the binding. Now I thread a very thin ribbon all the way through a needle, so both ends meet. And then I start by going through one of the holes at the edge that is closer to the edge, and then back through the opposite hole. At the moment, the middle hole is still empty. Now I tie in the ends of the ribbon in a very sturdy double knot, and then I will take the other edge and thread the needle through the middle hole and then back again through the same hole, which means it go in the middle hole, outside, and then from the outside into the middle hole again. Now I take the needle and loop it through the loop that the first two edges created, the tie created, and now I go underneath the first stitch again and then out again through the middle hole. Now I just snip off the ribbon, the loop at the and have two ends again that I tie around the notebook for a nice closure. And that's it for the binding. The notebook is done, and all you have to do is either further embellish it or keep it just like that. Enjoy!